Excuse me. Are you Richard Weiss?
Yes, I am. Why do you ask?
Because I heard today was your birthday. Today is your birthday, isn't it?
Yes, young lady, it is my birthday. Do I know you? How did you know it was my birthday?
It would be easy to say that a little bird told me, but I would be lying. Birds can't talk. So how could a bird tell me? Actually, I read about it on the internet on the website for Phoenix, Arizona ABC15.com. There was a photo of you with Jake and Danielle at the Blue Man Group. It said today, June 27th, is Richard Weiss's birthday.
Well, this is a nice surprise. Did my son David or my grandchildren Jake and Danielle put you up to this? Oh my God! Is this a stripogram? Is this where you surprise me and embarrass me by taking your clothes off and sing me happy birthday? Oh, gosh, excuse me. I am so nervous I farted. I hope I did not soil my tidy whities.
Do not worry. Everyone farts. Even me. I usually blame it on the dog. Okay, I will tell you the truth. Yes, your family put me up to this, but my clothes will stay on. They did not pay me enough money for me to shake my booty. David was going to have a man dress up as a police officer and place you in handcuffs. Then he would strip down and sing you happy birthday, but David was afraid Bill would get jealous.
That would be a real surprise. I have been handcuffed a few times, but never by a police officer. Excuse me, my phone is ringing. It is Bill. I must answer this. Hello there. How are you? Guess what? A lady stopped me on the street to wish me happy birthday. She said David, Jake and Danielle put her up to this. I wonder what will happen next. Stay on the phone so you can hear the rest of our conversation.
David told me that he had a nice time when you came to visit for Jake's high school graduation. He said for your birthday, he will get you a wheelchair and hearing aids so next time you visit you will be more comfortable. That was just a joke, Richard. Wow, that was the alarm letting me know my time is almost up. Guess I better get to it. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Richard. Happy birthday to you. Enjoy your day. Don't work too hard. Your family loves you.